Shepard, I think we have them. Horizon, one of our colonies in the Terminus systems, just went silent. If it isn't under attack, it soon will be. Has Morden delivered the countermeasure for the Seeker Swarms?
Not yet.
Let's hope he works well under pressure. There's something else you should know. One of your former crew, Ashley Williams, she's stationed on Horizon.
The Collectors just happened to pick a colony with one of my former crew. I don't buy it.
It shouldn't be a surprise the Collectors are interested in you, especially if they're working for the Reapers. They might be going after her to get to you.
Last I knew, Ash was Alliance. Why is she out in the Terminus systems?
Officially, it's an outreach program to improve Alliance relation with the colonies, but they're up to something. And if they sent Chief Williams, it must be big. Perhaps you should take it up with her.
We should send a message to the Citadel. The Alliance can give us reinforcements.
Not until you investigate. I don't want the Alliance getting in our way. Once you have the situation under control, I'll send the message personally.
Send the coordinates. We'll head straight there.
This is the most warning we've ever had, Shepard. Good luck.
Joker, set a course for Horizon. I've got to go see the Professor.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Tell me you have something.
Yes.
Lilith, we've got a problem.
Still can't calibrate the targeting matrix?
Those defense towers are useless if we don't figure it out.
Sorry, Chief. Getting our comm systems back online takes priority.
Yeah. Okay. Surprised people haven't tried to blame that one on me, too.
People out here don't trust the Alliance. It's nothing personal. What is that?
Get everyone to the safe house. I'll cover you. Run!
These humans for ascension.
Morden, you sure these armor upgrades will protect us from the Seeker swarms?
Certainty impossible, but in limited numbers should confused detection make us invisible to swarms. In theory.
In theory?
Experimental technology. Only test is contact with Seeker swarms. Have to test them in person. Should be exciting. Collector ship disrupting communications.
We're on our own now.
Get ready to fight.
Things look like the husks the Geth used on Eden Prime.
The Geth got that technology from Sovereign.
Illusive Man was right. Collectors working with Reapers.
This is valuable.
Husks have human characteristics, possibly repurposed colonists.
No. On Eden Prime, victims were turned into husks by impaling them on spikes. We haven't seen any. The collectors must have brought the husks. They're taking the colonists alive for something else.
These aren't the same creatures I fought on Eden Prime. They're more advanced. Evolved.
They can still be killed.
Collectors must be experimenting on the colonists. What are they up to?
Speculation will get us nowhere. It could be anything.
Find out for sure when you stop them.
This colony's under attack, remember? Let's move out.
Yes, ma'am. Just like Freedom's Progress, the entire colony gone.
No signs of resistance.
Enemies!
Thank you.
deployed.
Victim appears conscious, fully aware, trapped in stasis. Fascinating.
I've been like this a long time. Company. Get out here. Now!
You're human. What are you doing out here? You lead them right here.
I cleared a path.
You're lucky you're not in the hold of a collector ship right now.
Those things are collectors? You mean, they're real? I thought they were just made up, you know, propaganda, to keep us in Alliance space. No, they got Lilith. I saw her go down. Sten, too. They got damn near everybody.
I need to know what I'm up against. Tell me everything you remember.
We lost our comm signals a few hours ago. I came down to check on the main grid. Then I heard screaming. I looked outside and there were swarms of bugs. Everyone they touched just froze. I sealed the doors. Damn it, it's the Alliance's fault. They stationed that Chief Williams here and built those defense towers. It made us a target.
Why do you think this is the Alliance's fault?
We're just a small colony. Nobody bothered us before we started building those damn defense towers and drew attention to ourselves. I left Council space to get away from the Alliance. Nothing good ever comes from getting mixed up with them.
The Collectors are targeting remote colonies. The Alliance was trying to help.
I don't need their help. Too many strings attached. That rep said she was just here to get the towers online, but mark my words, there's more to it.
Tell me about the colony defense towers.
A gift from the Alliance. High-powered Guardian lasers, supposed to keep hostile ships from landing near the colony. Had to build a massive underground generator just to give it enough juice, only we couldn't get the targeting systems online. So the Alliance gave us a giant gun that couldn't shoot straight. Stupid sons of bitches.
Tell me more about this Alliance rep.
Chief Williams? Heard she was some kind of hero or something. Didn't mean nothing to me, though. Would have rather she just stayed back in Council space.
Any idea what she was doing on Horizon?
Supposed to be helping us get the defense towers up and running. I got the feeling she was here for something else. Spying on us, maybe.
If you have defenses, we can use them against the Collector ship.
You'd need to calibrate the targeting system first. It's never worked right.
We can figure it out. Just tell us where to find it.
Head for the main transmitter on the other side of the colony. Pretty hard to miss. The targeting controls are at the base.
You know this colony and the equipment. You better come with us.
Not a chance in hell.
You'd probably just get in the way.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking too. I'll let you out, but I'm locking the door behind you. I'm not taking any chances. Good luck. I think you're gonna need it.
This should come in handy.
I expected to run across more paralyzed colonists in this area.
Colonists loaded onto ship. Collector's nearly finished here. Need to hurry.
The transmitter. Normandy, do you copy?
Joker here. Signal's weak, Commander, but we got you.
Time to show these things we give as good as we get. Edie, bring the defense towers online.
Errors in the calibration software are easily rectified, but it will take time to bring the towers to full power.
I recommend a defensive posture. I will not be able to mask the increased generator output.
Collectors will respond with force to stop it.
Got any other helpful tips?
Just one. Enemy reinforcements are closing in. I suggest you ready weapons.
Assuming control of this form. This hurts you.
Thank you.
necessary. Your attack is an insult. My attacks will tear you apart.
Not that one!
Reinforcements, likely.
Sequential power up initiated. Guardian anti-ship batteries at 40%.
Reinforcements. Get ready. There's got to be more. Edie, we need that system online. A new one. Whatever that is, don't get too close.
Was it you? Problematic.
Get away!
That ship is huge. Exactly how are we supposed to catch it?
Half the colony's in there. They took Egan and Sam and Lilith. Do something!
I did my best. You just hid in your damn bunker.
If it wasn't for Shepard, you'd all be on board that ship.
Shepard? Wait. I know that name. Sure, I remember you. You're some type of big Alliance hero.
Commander Shepard, captain of the Normandy, the first human Spectre, savior of the Citadel. You're in the presence of a god, Delan, back from the dead.
All the good people we lost and you get left behind. Figures. Screw this. I'm done with you Alliance types.
I thought you were dead, Commander. We all did.
A reunion has to wait. Cerberus brought me back to stop attacks like this.
You're with Cerberus now? I can't believe the reports were right.
Reports? So much for security.
Alliance intel said Cerberus could be behind our missing colonies. We got a tip that this one could be the next to get hit. I went to Anderson, but he wouldn't talk. But there were rumors that you weren't dead. Worse, that you were working for the enemy.
Cerberus and I want the same thing, to save our colonies. That doesn't mean I answer to them.
Do you really believe that? Or is that just what Cerberus wants you to think? I wanted to believe that you were alive. I just never expected anything like this. You've turned your back on everything we stood for.
This isn't about me working for Cerberus, Ash. Something far more important is at stake. You saw it yourself. The Collectors are targeting human colonies, and they're working with the Reapers.
I'd like to believe you, Shepard, but I don't trust Cerberus. And it worries me that you do. What did they do to you? What if they're behind it? What if they're the ones working with the Collectors?
Typical Alliance attitude. You're so focused on Cerberus that you're blind to the real threat.
I can see you won't listen to reason.
You show up after 2 years and tell me you're working with Cerberus. Sounds like you left reason behind a long time ago. Doesn't matter. I still know where my loyalties lie. I'm an Alliance soldier. It's in my blood. I'm reporting back to the Citadel. I'll let them decide if they believe your story.
We both know how that's gonna turn out. The Alliance will try to blame Cerberus just like you did.
With good reason. Cerberus can't be trusted. So long, Commander. Good luck.
Joker, send the shuttle to pick us up. I've had enough of this colony.
Shepard, good work on Horizon. Hopefully the Collectors will think twice before attacking another colony.
It's not a victory. We interrupted the Collectors, but they still abducted half the colony.
That's better than an entire colony, and more than we've accomplished since the abductions began. The Collectors will be more careful now, but I think we can find another way to lure them in.
I wondered if you had something to do with that attack. Ash said the Alliance got a tip about me and Cerberus.
I released a few carefully disguised rumors that you might be alive and working for Cerberus.
I see. What were you trying to prove?
I suspected the Collectors were looking for you or people connected to you. Now I know for certain. It was a risk, but I couldn't just wait for them to take another colony. You understand?
We have to make sure they don't abduct anyone else.
I want the Collectors stopped for that very reason. That's why we're doing this, Shepard. I'm devoting all resources to finding a way through the Omega-4 relay. We have to hit them where they live. Your team will need to be strong, as will their resolve. There's no looking back. The same goes for you. Can I assume you've put your past relationships behind you?
None of your damn business.
If it affects the mission, better you should leave it behind. Shepard, once you find a way through the Omega-4 relay to the Collector homeworld, there's no guarantee you'll return. To have any hope of surviving, you and your entire team must be fully committed to this.
I'll make sure they're ready, one way or the other. The Collectors won't know what hit them.
I trust you know what you're doing. I just want to be clear about your odds. I've forwarded 3 more dossiers. Keep building your team while I find a way through the relay. And be careful, Shepard. The Collectors will be watching you.
I guess we're really gonna do it. Hit the Omega-4 relay. Take the fight to the Collectors in person. Looking forward to the action. After seeing what those bastards did on Horizon, though, makes you think.
They're powerful, but we've got a few tricks for them. If anyone can stop them, we can.
No argument there, Commander. Horizon just made it hit home. What we're doing, what we're up against. Gonna go take care of a little unfinished business. I imagine everyone else is, too. Getting some closure, you know?